freaking Rollins!
Bayley is giddy over the fact that Seth Rollins is joining her here tonight on Ding Dong Hello. And maybe Pat Bayley will be more successful than Kayla Braxton was last week in actually getting Seth to answer some questions here tonight.
Yeah, I felt like Seth was a little guarded last week with Kayla. Not sure that was her fault, but I think maybe tonight Bayley will get him to open up a little bit. And the Ding Dong Hello show has a massive budget. Did you see that pyro? This show is electrified.
And we do know that Bayley is under the skin of the SmackDown Women's Champion, who she faces a week from Sunday at the Hell in a Cell pay-per-view event, Bianca Belair.
Bayley laughed in her face. Got a chance.
Oh. Come in.
I love this show. I love it.
Oh, my God. Right on time.
I think this is going to go better than last week. Yeah. Just because of that whole thing there. I mean, they're knocking down the set. That can't be loved, but chemistry seems to be high. I'm excited for good conversation here.
It's a lot. You know what? Please, for you, please take the big fancy chair.